You know, I am considering starting a new rule with this channel. No board games, no casino games. I don't know though, because you know, where does that end? I can't stand, because I hate casinos and everything about them. The only times I've ever been to a casino, I've felt unwelcome, or like everyone around me is depressed, or I don't know, trying to be something they're not. Divvies. I don't like casinos. I don't like the environment. I don't like the kind of falseness of it. I don't like the way it's centered around money. I can't stand that whole. No, just everything about it. Everything about the culture of casinos makes me sick to my stomach. As I say, the only thing that. The only positive connection I've got with casinos is one casino game that was half finished that I worked on that never got finished, but I was really proud of the 3D model of the casino I made as an environment. But I can't stand video games or casinos, including the ones I've worked on, which are very good quality ones, really, all things considered. They were just casino games, and I can't stand. Anyway, that was last video. What am I talking about that for? Let's get back to this one. Really? Nice graphics, though. Not a dithering going on, but yeah, that's all right. Dithering's not bad. Anyway, one player, choose your opponent. I don't care. Anyone. It's baseball. How interesting can it be? Sorry if you like baseball. I am considering another policy. I'm the bowler. Oh, that's cool. I've got more control than I thought I had. Go and put the ball. Give it back to him. All right, something's annoying me now here about this. Actually, I picked this from bowler. Bowler? Are they called bowlers? Bowl it? All right. I'm a bit confused. I'm the bowler. Okay. Baseball games. Another thing I really don't care about. There's a lot of sports I don't care about, though. Sports games in general. This is silly. Why would they even entertain the thought of doing that? All right, that is that. A. Oh, here we go. B throws it randomly to one of your own teams. So it's got to be C. And no, C does it too. Okay, let's go back to there and C. Here we go. Oh, it's a good one. Come on, whoever, I'm controlling him now. That was me diving to the floor. Okay, we're getting it, we're getting it. I was going to say sports games as well. I should refuse to do, but some of them I quite like. This one's got lovely animations. There was one baseball game, as you probably remember, back in the numbers of... sorry, it's the music. Back in the numbers of the Mega Drive games, before I did A, that was really good. It was like 20-something cyborg baseball or something. I don't know. That's basically the theme of it, and it was amazing. Oh, nice catch. Thanks very much. It was me. I just pressed the A button, I think, or A button, randomly as the ball got near me. And as luck would have it, it was just on the right level for my character to catch it. Okay, let's go. That one. No, get off that. Thank you. Oh, that animation's gorgeous of him hitting the ball. And you're out. Or not. The animation's great. I love it. But no, the thing is, I love some sports games more than I love the sports. But catch it. Oh, you silly flashing man. That's got to be an emulator thing, hasn't it? What is it with the organ music? Yeah, whatever. So let's go. Throw it back to the bowler. Thank you. Like, I was never that into footy. And there's a story behind that, which one day I might tell you. Because I'm from Liverpool, and everyone in Liverpool's into footy. My family are all Reds. And they're very into footy. And I think I'm the only one who's not. Well, one of very few who's not. I know my uncle's currently not, but I know he used to be. Anyway. Story for another day. We're playing baseball, not football. And by football, I mean real football. The football that Americans call soccer. Which is actually football. You know, you play it with your feet. The clue is in the implement with which you play it. I think American football is more, what, handball? Or throw ball or shoulder pad ball. I don't know. I'm trying to think of the most outstanding feature of that game. Again, I know nothing about it and really don't care about it. You may have noticed from my previous videos. Why can't I bowl? This is a bit weird. There we go. Okay. Am I batting now? No, that's me there, see. Wow, that's a skill in itself. Okay, let's do this. Have that! Hey, that was good. Strike. I actually want to do what I did in that other game, which I really loved, because what you could do is aim it at the heads and just go... Oh, and take them out. Can't do that in this. It's too... straight. Oh no, that's me there. I thought that was going to be me and it's not. Cheated. I'm cheated. Not really. I don't care. I really don't care. It's a nice looking baseball game. It's as boring as any other straight baseball game though. This is a bit dull. Alright, it was a foul. I couldn't get to that. Oh, that makes me mad. Oh, hang on. It's out. That's surely out. You can be serious. That ball was out. Wrong sport again, isn't it? Very nice looking game. Very nice looking game. I wonder if the artists who worked on this were bored. Because I would have been bored drawing this stuff. That said, the artists might have really cared about baseball. You know, I shouldn't make assumptions that because it's baseball, people were bored by it. People love baseball. I don't. But I'd have... drawn the characters for the almighty book. I'm getting to the point where I've had enough of this video though before I finished it, and I know I said in the last one that the next one will be better, and it is slightly, but I'm bored, stupid, I want to play a game, not baseball. Oh, alright, I'll give it one more go. Come on Mike. Eye of the tiger. I'm going to put this just out of reach of his bat and strike him out. Oh, foul ball. Does that count as a strike for me? Let's do that again. Okay, Eye of the tiger. Here we go. And of it. Oh, well, grab it, grab the ball. Get the... Where are you going? Where's he going? Where am I? Hang on, I'm up there somewhere. Here I come. Why is the game giving me that guy? Little yellow dot on the map there. Oh, you know, the whole round, or whatever it is over in the time it took me to get there. There we go. I'm trying not to shout too much. I'll wake myself up. I'm trying to stay calm. Let's stay calm. No, don't throw it. Oh. Catch it. And now let's play ball. Is that what they say in baseball? No, what are you doing? Really? Oh, really? No. This is silly, right? If he throws it again. I am done. No, right. I am done. Game over. Carl Ripken Jr. Someone. Baseball. I don't care if you're back. I'm not playing anymore. You've had your chance. Forget it. Carl Ripken Baseball. Carl Ripken Jr. Baseball on the Sega Mega Drive. Stroke Genesis. Thank you very much for watching.